I recently bought the Canon 300 LiDE scanner for $50 from Amazon. I removed the scanner from the packaging and plug it into my computer. Windows 10 recognized the scanner. ViewScan recognized the scanner. When I tried to scan something, nothing happened.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A lot of negative reviews on Amazon state that the scanner just doesn't work at all. I did some troubleshooting and found a simple solution. Read the instructions. My name is cdreimer and welcome to my channel. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and click on the notification bell to see more videos like this. When someone gets new hardware for their computer, it's easy to discard the instructions, warranty, and CD-ROM disk that comes in a plastic bag with the rest of the packaging. Just unpack the hardware, plug everything in, and it should work. Not the Canon 300 LiDE scanner. An extra step is required to make it work, one that is easily overlooked. According to step 2 of the instructions, there is a slide switch on the bottom of the scanner. Sliding that switch from the lock position to the unlock position will release the scanning head. With the scanning head release, the scanner now works. When moving or storing the scanner, you should always lock the scanning head in place to prevent it from being damaged. Canon should have a warning sticker on the scanner itself to alert users about the slide switch. No doubt that many negative reviews on Amazon are from users who never read the instructions, didn't realize that there was a slide switch on the bottom, and assumed that it was a defective product. Next time, don't be so quick to discard the instructions with the rest of the packaging. The Canon 300 LiDE scanner does an excellent job in scanning pictures. I recently re-scanned and uploaded to Pinterest all my autograph pictures from over 10 years of attending Comic Cons. I'll be attending Wizard World Bay Area 2019 this month and will probably add another autograph or three to my collection. Subscribe to my autograph board on Pinterest if you want to see those new autographs. If you're interested in buying the Canon 300 LiDE scanner, an Amazon affiliate link is in the description below. Links to third-party websites mentioned in this video can be found in a related article on my website at www.cdreimer.com. Thank you for watching.